completely before you start approaching the prospective customers. Remember that tackling customers is an art and should be tactfully done. Find out more about the training opportunities you have with Amway from your upline sponsor. However, broadly, when you approach your customer, be confident, dress smartly. Don't push your clients to buy, rather, prove to them by product demonstrations that it is their benefit in buying the Amway products, which are cost effective and of world-class quality. Well, guess little Rohan messed up this time. Are you prepared to answer all your customer queries? Especially the odd ones like, why should I change my existing toothpaste? Or, the price is too high for just 500 ml of LOC. If you have to sell well, you have to know everything about the quality, the quantity, the unique selling points, per unit cost, per usage cost on your fingertips. So prepare well before you meet the customer. Just thinking about doing something will never make it happen. Motivate yourself to achieve your goals. Plan your time and put on your action shoes. None other than your own efforts will reap the rewards you seek. Once you start building your customer pool, ensure that you keep their records and follow up with them regularly to fulfill their product needs. Once you gain recognition, appreciation, and confidence from your customer, they will gladly provide you with referrals and recommend other people to you who could become your customers and users of Amway products. As you grow closer to people in your customer pool, replicate the similar selling techniques and try to inspire them to join Amway. Again, your sponsor can help you with this. In your success, they will also see theirs. In other words, if they see that you have touched success with Amway, they will definitely be glad to choose Amway as an option. Set yourself as well as other successful Amway distributors as an example to inspire your customers, colleagues, friends and relatives to choose to join the Amway way of life. Also remember to carry the Leave Behind brochure with you when you go to visit prospective customers and distributors, because that will serve as an easy referral for them. While inspiring people to join, you would also need to know about the Amway's marketing and business plan, which explains how you would earn your profits when you make a sale. Let us talk about this now. The core of the Amway sales and marketing plan's income opportunity is retailing quality Amway products by you to your customers. As your Amway business grows, the rewards you earn will grow in proportion, and you will earn money by generating retail customers and by encouraging others in your group to do the same. The Amway opportunity works in twofold, giving you a chance to build your own business at your pace and achieve the rewards and recognition linked to the plan, and at the same time, helping other people to do the same. In order to clearly understand how your commission would be calculated, let us understand some important terms. BV. The term BV means business volume. It is a figure on which all commissions are based. PV. The term PV means point value. It is a figure assigned to each product. PV determines your performance incentive level each month. Let us look now at the performance bonus and the award schedule. The performance bonus and award schedule, which is based on retailing of Amway products, is shown here. Let's take a few practical examples to illustrate how Amway sales and marketing plan works. Since Amway business model is based on retailing of products, let's take a simple example of how you can reach a first performance bonus level of 6%, that is 300 PV. What you see here are the products in an average a normal family of 4 members would require every month. Approximately, every family requires products equivalent to 100 PV per month. Let's presume that you have 2 or 3 friends who are interested in buying Amway product and you make them your customers. So in order to meet the monthly requirements of your own, along with your friends, you can easily sell products worth 300 PB. What will be your earnings in this case? Let us calculate. 13,500 BB will earn you 300 PB, which makes you entitled for 6% commission payable at first level of 300 PB. With 20% of retail profits and additional 6% commission, your profit will be rupees 3,510. In this simple example, only 2 or 3 customers have been assumed. In real life, it is easier to get far more than 2 or 3 customers, thus increasing the scope of your earning. Amway Business Opportunity provides you a second option, wherein you can further grow your business by encouraging other like-minded people to do the same, that is, selling Amway products. Over a period of time, it is generally observed that your customers, acquaintances, friends and relatives may also like to start their own Amway business. Amway grants to you the right to sponsor other people as your downline in your Amway business and grow your business. It is like having one shop or a number of shops. By sponsoring and teaching new Amway business owners to sell Amway products and keeping them motivated, you can further grow your business because, as per Amway sales and marketing plan, the business volume is calculated for distributor groups, which consist of you and people sponsored by you. Let us now take another example of you having sponsored 4 persons as Amway business owners and each of you doing a business of 300 PV, that is, purchasing Amway products worth BV of 13,500 in a month, as shown here. In this example, the total sales turnover of the group is 67,500 BV, which is equal to 1500 PV, and the total performance bonus earned by the group is 9% of 67,500, which equals to rupees 6,075. The total performance bonus paid to your downlines A, B, C and D will be 6% of their turnover, that is rupees 54,000, which will equal to rupees 3,240. The bonus which you will get paid will be the difference of the group's total performance bonus, that is rupees 6,075, and the total bonus paid to your downlines, that is rupees 3,240, which will equal to rupees 2,835. Adding 20% retail profit margin on your personal business volume, your total earning in this case for the month will be rupees 5,535. Let us now take another example in which X, an Amway business owner, has sponsored 4 other persons as Amway business owners A, B, C and D, who in turn have sponsored other persons as their downline Amway business owners, as shown here. In this example, a X business owner does a personal business of 1000 PV, that is 45,000 BV. The group turnover of A and B are 2000 PV, that is 90,000 BV each. Group C's turnover is 1000 PV, that is 45,000 BV. And Group D's turnover is 4000 PV, that is 1,80,000 BV. In this example, the Amway business owner reaches 21% commission level, which is the maximum commission paid by Amway on purchase of Amway products for sales. Then, total sales turnover of X's group is 4,50,000, which equals to 10,000 PV. Thus, the commission level for the group at 10,000 PV is equal to 21%. Total group commission at 21% of 4,50,000 is equal to rupees 94,500. Commission earned by A's group at 12% of 90,000 is equal to rupees 10,800. Commission earned by B's group at 12% of 90,000 is equal to rupees 10,800. commission earned by Seas Group